Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
All right, we've created a spotlight in our environment. I'm going to move it up here a little bit. And what you can do from here is if you go to edit, you can edit the materials, and you can also click the E beside it like we did earlier. And that's going to take you to the light lab. And from here, you've got a little more control over your light than we did before. If you click the arrow right here under your preview, you can select render in scene, and that's going to show you what your light looks like in your scene. And over here on the left, you've got some options. You can change the intensity of your light, so you can crank that up if you want. And you can also change the softness. That's going to change the fall off of the edge of your light. Also, you can turn on and off shadows, and you can change some settings in the shadows here. You can soften them and lighten them. You can come over under render options. You can make your light actually visible and get some cool effects, some volumetric effects there. And you can make it an infinite light so that it goes on forever as well. And also up here on the right, you can change the color of your light. And you can even import pictures and images if you select Use Gel. You can add procedural textures as well as images from JPEGs and such things. And you can also edit your fall off here. But when you're happy with your light, you can come over and click the check mark box, and you can see it applies all the changes to our light up here in our preview.